What the deal, you two, your boy? Ty Young, I'm back with another bang, man. Happy Vlogmas to y'all, man. Day two, you feel me? So we gonna be cooking today, you feel me? Cook some chicken, you feel me? About to go to food line in a minute. Waiting on my Uber driver. So I get back to y'all when I get the food line, man. Like, comment, sub, man. On the road to 8K sub. I really appreciate 2K. I'm waiting on my Uber right now, y'all. About to head to food line real quick. 2 minutes away. I got a P too, man. For real, I got a P. But yeah, man, I catch y'all when I get in your car. Just got in the Uber just now, you know. I just made some food line just now, man. Some chicken. Y'all, just made it back home just now, man. About to clean up the kitchen. Cook. So, let's go clean up the kitchen, y'all. And that kitchen mess up, too. The kitchen clean. Now I gotta clean the living room, my room clean, and the bathroom, and cook. Alright, y'all see what I'm cooking. My milk for my chicken, my seasonings right here. Wash your hands. Okay. piece on right now. One more. Get hot. Put my grease in. I like that one more. Y'all take time. And this is from past night. Right now, I'm just cutting that. All right, y'all take tone, man. Then I'll probably cut myself. Make sure in the flour. Check the chicken and see it done. Alright, it almost done, so y'all stay tuned. Three, eight, six, honey, hot buffalo sauce, and barbecue. We gonna make two with barbecue and honey, and buffalo and honey.
Season, I have a surprise. The New York Times, Vanity Fair, and Rolling Stone are all talking about the holdovers.
Okay, let's hear.
It's Laugh Out Loud funny, and Paul Giamatti has never been better.
That was just lovely.
Is that an actual compliment?
It's certified fresh.
Aww.
Pure movie magic, and the best picture of the year.
Plain buffalo and honey and barbecue. So right now I'm gonna be trying my taste while I cut. Now I'll be trying my food while I cut, you feel me? First I gotta try plain chicken. Need a little bit more seasoning, but it tastes good though. Right now, I think that buffalo, let me taste it for y'all. Get the buffalo. It tastes good. I get a plain at 5. I give a buffalo at 8.5. Barbecue. I taste barbecue. I see. Depends on my hands. I I gave it barbecue chicken, a 8.7. Like, comment, sir, man. I catch y'all next time, man. Happy.